understand. I'm researching a cure for this terrible infection. You see, it's slow going, as I have so few subjects to test on. Like those poor Omega Group soldiers. Not my finest hour, I fear. If you'll forgive me for a moment, I'm sure you can help me. I say, steady on, old girl. Right. Now here's how you could help. There's a book, De Remedi Secreti, by Conrad Gesner. A fascinating text, but what I'm after is Dee's own copy where he made annotations. I believe it's in the palace library, which means going upstairs, I'm afraid. Would you be so kind? The bunker elevator can take you up to the palace. Hope you don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favorite composer, apparently. I find it helps me work, it's very soothing. Hope you don't mind the music, by the way. William Byrd, Elizabeth I's favorite composer, apparently. I find it helps me work, it's very soothing. You're doing ever so well. I do feel awful about the poor guards. Well, technically, I'm an Omega Group myself. Started as an army medic, and then they posted me here. It's such a shame. Those soldiers were an elite. It's so sad to see them like this.
The angel chided me thus. Ignorance was the nakedness whereby you first were tormented, and the first plague that fell upon man was the wanting of science. The want of science hinders you from knowledge of your own self.
I've just realized you probably have no idea what a mega group is. Top secret, you see, but that hardly matters now. It's an elite group to protect the royal family. But the outbreak caught us on the hop, and now all these poor men who used to guard the bunker. Well, I suppose you could say they're still guarding it. If only we'd paid more attention to it.
Ah!